YouTube, excuse my little apron thingy, just got finished doing these. Okay, so I mysteriously got a snack crate in the mail that I didn't order. And I know I didn't order it because the card that's on file I no longer use. But I have a Canada snack crate. And you see it comes with dill pickle popcorn, Humpty Dumpty cheese sticks, sour twin cherries, Maynard's original gummies, a box of Smarties, and that's Smarties is milk chocolate. Oh, Henry. A maple pop. 100% maple syrup. Bear Paws banana bread. Glossette raisins. A Mr. Biggs original. And Thrills, and it says it tastes like soap. I hope not. Okay, I think I'm gonna start with the most infamous cheese stick. This is what it says. Regular cheese puff. Off brand Dollar Tree cheese puff. They got a little staleness to them. They're real cheesy. Let's try to do a pickle popcorn. I like pickles, so hopefully they do it. They real pickly. They really don't have too much of a taste. Okay. That one had a little flavor. These are pretty good. That little diety. These are good. Okay, moving on. Let's try the banana bread. Let's see what this tastes like. Oh, they're shaped like little, I guess it's supposed to be bears. It's soft. It do taste like banana bread. Like a muffin. It good. I'm guessing this is, yep, this is gum. Let's see. It says it tastes like soap. That's what's really getting me. Like, why I gotta taste like soap? That is disgusting. That tastes like a fucking ointment or something. It tastes like the smell of an incense. Ew. Okay. Let's try these raisins, I guess. They'll take that taste away. That was terrible. Why in the, who the hell chewed it? Who chewed it? That shit is nasty. Let's try these raisins, I guess. Smarties. I'm used to the Smarties being the little pill looking candy. These look like pretty M&M's, like the Easter color. Like a rich chocolate. I ain't really no candy fan. I gotta be in the mood to eat candy. Okay, what does Mr. B consist of? Look like wafers. And the little candy, the little crackling candy. And peanuts. It's definitely big. I'm gonna put some of this back. Cause I'm not about to eat all it. Put the tip off. It give me that Twix and Babe Ruth vibe, Baby Ruth, whatever, however it's called. That's pretty good. Oh, Henry. Let's see what old Henry got to say. Oh, here it's trying to be. See, I think it's two pieces. It is. Oh no, it was supposed to be one piece, but it broke. Okay, let's see. And I think they sell these here in South Carolina. This is good. Give me like a chocolatey payday vibe. How the hell am I supposed to open this? Oh. Didn't know that. Didn't know that. Okay. It says it's maple syrup. 100% maple syrup. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be kind of sweet. I'm scared. I hit myself in the nose. It don't smell like much. It just tastes like syrup. It ain't that sweet either. It's good. Oh, the more you eat on it, the sweeter it gets. I'm gonna close that back. Okay, down to my last two. Maynard's Original Gummies. They have pineapple, orange, lemon, and strawberry. In this pick. Can't open that. Let's see. Okay. Strawberry. They're full of flavor. Both of these are pineapple. They look tire tough. And we need some new teeth. Trying to find the orange one, but I can't feel the difference between the orange, lemon, and pineapple. They look the same. These hoes here too. She tough. I'm gonna let my kids sample this candy. I'm pretty sure they're gonna eat the candy. Sour twin cherries. What flavors are these? They don't say. I like sour candy, but I don't eat a lot of candy. I'm not really a candy partaker. I don't eat a lot of candy, so my kids will probably finish this off. I just wanted to try it. I should have waited and tried it with them, but if I get a lot of views and a lot of likes and things like that, they look like little cherries. They look like little cherries. Oh my gosh, they look like little cherries. I bet that motherfucker bit bite. You hear me? She sour. She good. She bit the fuck bite though. I tell you that. She's nothing to tell with. Now, I don't know how far this is going to go, but leave a message in the comment section if you want to see me try other snack crates. Let me know down below. I think this snack crate would be like $20-something. If I'm not mistaken. But these are good. Out of all of them, I think these and the sour candies is my favorite. They might have could have added a more dill pickle taste to them. But you get a hint of dill pickle. It's not overpowering. But, like I said, let me know if you want to see me try more snack crates.